Okay, I'm at a new park for me. I've never been here before. It's my first time under the bleachers. I should have my small coil, but I don't. Anyway, it's a pretty big park here. And I just got this weird, really high tone signal. I just got this. I haven't looked at it. It looks like a dog tag. Okay, I've been here a couple of hours at least. Been kind of going all, this is a really large park. Been kind of going over all the sections pretty quick, just seeing what's what and looking for old coins. There's a lot of clad here. And I only found one weedy so far, but this is my first interesting looking thing here. Rang up a solid 47 quarter signal. And look at the size of this thing. I don't know what it is. It really surprised me when that popped out. I thought it was going to be another clad quarter. It's some sort of something. It's my hard drive squealing on my camera. Let me try to clean this up a little bit. Hold on a sec. Alright, I still don't know what this is. Sort of looks like Chinese or Japanese or something writing on it. And this thing is huge. It's bigger than a half dollar. And the back looks blank. Man, that is cool. I don't know what this is. I'm gonna need some help on this one. This is big. Look how big that is. I got medium-sized hands. This thing's huge. I'll clean it up a little bit better when I get home. Alright, it's a rainy day here, and I'm back at this park. Not finding too much today. This is where I dug up that weird Hunan coin, the Chinese coin. Anyway, I just got my first silver at this place. I think. I just popped it out. Oh my god, it's a standing liberty. Thought it would be a Washington. Oh, that's well-worn standing liberty. No date on it. I'm gonna rub it, who cares? It's all worn down anyway. There you go, that's awesome. Real worn down, but that is cool. I can't believe I found one right here. My only silver coin here. Okay, I'm back at this place again. This is like my third trip here, I think. I don't know. Anyway, been here for a couple hours already. Mostly just digging clad. I did find a little hot spot right... the sun's in the way. Right in here, a little hot spot of wheat pennies. But I wasn't finding any silvers, just wheaties. But I just got a really nice high tone here. This was poking out. At first I thought it was a pull tab or a piece of junk, but I'm rubbing it and it looks like it might be something good. Let me clean this off a sec, hold on. Alright, so I cleaned it up the best I can. It looks like it is a little sterling ring. A bunch of markings in there. I don't know what that says. I think that is the sterling mark. Yeah, it is. That's cool. Tiny ring, but it's a silver ring. Alright, I'm still here at this place. Haven't found anything since that little silver ring I found. And I just got a real nice signal here. And I got a good feeling about it. I suck at filming these live demonstrations. That is a good sounding signal. Might be just a clad quarter, but it's a little deeper than what I'm usually finding here, so let's dig her up. And it was a clad quarter. There you go. Okay, right now I'm in about the same area where I found that walking Liberty quarter. It's right in here somewhere. Anyway, I was just chasing this weird, sort of a weird dime high tone, and I just popped this out. Got me excited, but it's aluminum. I can tell already. Let's see what it is. Looks like a token or something. Hold on a sec. I think it's one of these presidential tokens. You can see Roosevelt, some writing on it. I've seen other people find these. I've never found one, but I see other people find them. I think that's what this is. I think they're pretty common. Oh well, that had me excited. Okay, this is where I'm hunting today. Little change of pace here. It's nice and peaceful. Well, it's a nice little duckies out there in the water. Are those ducks? Oh no, those are Canadian geese. Anyway, not having any luck yet, but I'll get back with you if I find anything good here. Alright guys, I'm at this park. I've been here about an hour or so. I gave up. Pond is way down there. I gave up on that. Didn't find anything there. So I'm hitting the road here along the sidewalk. There's some big ass trees here. Anyway, just got a screaming high signal. It was a solid 849 from all angles. And that means it's either a piece of trash or something really good. And I think it's something good. And it looks like a ring. Oh yeah. Let me clean it up a sec, hold on. Alright, that's about as best as I can get it right here. And it does have a sterling mark in here somewhere. There it is. Sterling ES something. It's a sterling ring. Looks like a lady's size ring. It's not real heavy, but a little bent up, but that is a cool find. That made my day so far. Let's hope I find something else. Alright, I just dug this up. This gave me a 46 quarter signal, somewhat deep. Don't know what this is. Like a button or something? And it's got some writing on it. I'll see if I can clean this up when I get home. I'll post a picture of it. If I can clean it up. Okay, so this was a lot of fun. Just dug up this doorknob, which was underneath this giant rock, which was way down in that hole, which totally sucked. Oh well. Okay, I'm still at this place. Now I'm hitting this basketball court here. And there are no old coins here that I can find anyway. And I'm right underneath this bench. And you can see what a bunch of pigs these kids are here. They drink a lot of water. Anyway, I should have my small coil on, but I don't. I don't feel like going back to my car and putting it on, but I was just digging under the bench here. And I got this little earring. Found this with my probe. There's a ton of crap underneath this bench. Not sure if this is sterling or not. I'm gonna have to rinse it off when I get home. Oh, no. There we go. Don't know, it might be, it might not be.